The smartest man in the world. Congratulations, Dr. Maxwell.
Thank you.
He's a little scrawny, though.
We can fix that.
All right.
Sleep.
Rise. Rise. Yes, this robotic body will be much better.
The world's smartest cyborg now.
Shut it down! Shut it down! Dr. Harrison, shut it down!
I guess we'll make soda cans out of it.